What's really disturbing about where we are in the world right now is there's a girl that can go online and put her ass on Instagram and make more money than the guy that laid the road for me to get here.
They both get the job done, but one option is superior to the other.